Ken Jennings. Hi. Welcome back to DVL. We're always so excited to have you.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
So we're here to talk about your new show on Game Show Network, Masterminds. But first, we have to do a well-being check and see how you're handling quarantine.
We're doing pretty well here at the Jennings home in Seattle. We're in about, you know, Seattle's been doing it hunkered down for about a month now. So we are old pros.
Well, yeah, because for people who don't know, you guys in Washington were one of the first states quarantined. So you've been at this longer than most. How are you feeling about the response and how it's being handled right now?
Up here, it's been really great. I mean, it's been over a month since employers started to tell workers to start working from home where possible. So we started early, and the great thing about that means we've really flattened the curve, and we're probably, you know, coming out of it earlier than we would have otherwise. You know, Seattle's a rainy city, so people aren't that bummed about staying indoors anyway. And I'm an introvert anyway, so this is perfect. I love canceling plans with people.
It's one of my favorite things, too. So let's talk about Mastermind, because you guys were in production when the state went under quarantine. So what was it like being on set and how that was handled in order to halt production?
Masterminds actually finished taping before quarantine started in California. So we were very lucky. So on the show, you'll see us probably high-fiving and shaking hands, and you'll be like, no! But it's okay. If somebody wins, we give them a big hug because they deserve it. It's hard to beat one of the masterminds.
Yeah, it's almost like we took a pause in any distancing or being close. So when we see people like embracing, it's almost in the back of our minds like, oh my gosh, what's going on? But I'm glad that you guys finished production before all of this started. Now, you are very close with Alex Trebek. Have you spoken to him since the quarantine and the pandemic? And how was he doing the last time you spoke with him?
You know, the guy's 79 and he's battling stage 4 pancreatic cancer, and he's just annoyed he can't go to work. I feel like Jeopardy is keeping Alex with us.
Good. It seems like work is truly therapy for him, and it seems like work, especially being a mastermind, is truly therapy for you too. So there's so many people at home in quarantine. I know that I'm watching all the shows, binge watching. What makes Mastermind something that people will get as excited about as we've all been excited about you?
Well, you know, it's comfort food. Like, the beautiful thing about Game Show Network is every time I turn it on, it reminds me of being homesick from third grade, you know, and you get to watch all your daytime game shows when you're homesick from school. And now that we're all homesick from school, you know, what better way to spend an afternoon than watching some fun old-timey game shows where people clap a lot and win money, and you can yell out answers from the couch, and sometimes you're gonna feel smarter than Ken Jennings.
Ken, I'm pretty sure that that is a rarity to feel smarter than Ken Jennings. As a Jeopardy junkie, I can tell you, I think there was maybe one time in a pop culture answer that I answered before you did, and I'm still pretty proud of that. So I will be tuning into Mastermind to get just one more answer that you can't get.
That's fair enough.
Ken, I just want to thank you for your time. We'll all be tuning in to Mastermind on Game Show Network during quarantine and beyond. Thanks again. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.